Shalom. Welcome. Welcome to the York JCC's Centering Circle. This meditative tool is intended to help you calibrate your inner being towards greater balance and peace. Evolutionary biology has inclined our brains towards an ever-awareness of danger, a radar, as it were, fueled by anxiety and fear. In this challenging time, we are bombarded by these fuels to the point of toxicity. What was meant to aid us in our survival now becomes a liability. Unless we engage intentionally in cultivating a stronger counterbalance, this meditation is meant to engage the rest of our being, our hearts, our souls, in this effort, offsetting fear with hope, anxiety with a sense of purpose, darkness with light. After all, from a Jewish context, all of life, without exception, is a mixture of joy and sorrow, sweet with the bitter, positivity in the negative. The key to maintaining a sound spiritual path is moving forward with balance. So thank you. Thank you for giving this gift of balance to yourselves. This centering circle will have two major parts. The first is achieving stillness, getting settled in our own skins. Even now, I encourage you to find a position that is comfortable and restful, but one that will not put you to sleep. Before we transition from stillness into the second stage, which is sacred silence, I will encourage you to name those things that are enhancing your light in spite of the darkness that could surround us. For when we move into that deep reservoir of sacred silence, it is the hope that you will focus in on those energies that feed the light inside you, so that that light may guide you ever forward. And forward together is where our meditation will end, as we come out of the silence with a melody that emphasizes that the journey we are on is a collective one we take with the rest of humanity. May it be ever more peaceful and healthy. Amen. So to get us into our silence, we have the melody, and while the melody is playing, become still. Find that peaceful center. Allow your body to sink into it. Let loose any weight, any stress, any anxiety that you're carrying. Imagining it just dropping away and hitting the floor as you sink down into a warm and comforting place.
I am light, I am light, I am light, I am light. I'm not the mistakes that I have made, I'm not the things that cause me pain, I'm not the pieces of the brokenness inside. I am light. 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 I'm not the color of my eyes. I'm not the skin on the outside. I'm not my age or my race, my soul is light. I am 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 divinity defined. I am God on the inside. I'm a star, I'm a piece of it all. I am light. 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 I am light.
So it is here that I wish to encourage you to name what is fueling your light in these challenging times. It could be the unexpected moments that just were there all along, but in the hustle and bustle of life, we missed. But now, as things are becoming slower and even more still outside, all of a sudden these things become more vibrant in the passing of our eyes across them. Maybe it's part of nature. Maybe it's unexpected gifts of being closer with the family that's in the household, or connecting in all the different ways that we can connect. But name it. By naming it, by giving it a voice, it becomes that much more real and that much more effective in enhancing the light and shining it forth on the path in front of us. So name it. Say it out loud. Allow it to be heard outside of the vessel that is you. And now, with that being said, and your light being seen, we then transition from our stillness to our sacred silence with a wordless melody. And as I sing it, I encourage you to bring intentionality to your breath. Be aware of how Spirit of life enters into your body and fills it, cleansing of all the toxicities, as then you slowly release it, allowing them to drift into the world. Breathe slowly through your nose, holding it there, harnessing the energy, and then slowly releasing, very slow, out your mouth. And before taking the next inhale, be still. Pause. Be at peace. again through the nose. Hold. Slowly out the mouth. And rest. Keep that going. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, da, da, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, da, da, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, da, da, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, da, da, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai. Yai, dai, dai.
me, I may not lead. Just walk beside me and be my friend. It's all about the journey and not the end. Shalom.